I want to thank Chancellor Merkel's not only generous invitation, but also the humbling privilege that I'll have to address the people of Berlin from Pariser Platz on the eastern side of the Brandenburg Gate.